Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Ulysses and Steven M. I'm Ulysses and I'm in 6th grade. Today, I'm doing the challenge of high school ST Math. So we're on puzzle 5 right now, which is dot shapes, level 1. Boom. Do 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 do. Okay, nice. I did it. Oh wait. I just want to skip this tutorial. Can I just do this? Yeah, man. Terrible drawing. But no one saw that. Oh no, wait. Oh, I have to choose a different chalk every time I. Okay, so now I want that, and boom, 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 boom. Nice. So we're gonna go boom, 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 boom. Okay, let's see. We can go there, there, there. And this one goes here. Green. Wow. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. Pow. It's always like purple and green. So one of them's gonna be purple, and one of them's gonna be green. So, which one do I want to be green? I want this one to be green now. Oh. Boom. Level 2. Okay. Oops, what the? Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Yeah. Fine. Nice. Pow. No, why did I do that again? Boom. Pow. Terrible drawings. %. Now we have this. Pow, 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 pow. No, don't do that. There we go. Boom, level 2 completed. Level 3. More simple math? How is this more difficult? Is it because they're tilted? Nice. Oh, wait. That's not correct. Okay. What is it? How? Nice, 100%. Now level 4. How? Okay, so this is right here. Thirty-three percent. Okay. Now with the last one, two squares. Hundred percent. Now it's time for level 5. Okay. Square. There's a square, I believe. And here's one triangle. Another triangle's right here. Okay. So from the square. Then the triangle, one triangle's right here. Another triangle's right here. Okay. Square. Triangle. Other triangle. Square. I don't think that's a square. Okay. Okay, I think. So that's not the square then. Which one's the square? Maybe that is the square. Oh, that isn't fair. Well, then, what's the square supposed to be? Found it. Oh, wait, no, that's the same one I use. Okay, so let's see. That's not one of them. Nope. Wait. Okay. Okay, second triangle. I'm so confused where the last one is supposed to go. How is that supposed to be a square? Confusion. Confusion. Okay. This has to be the square. Even I know it doesn't fit. But there's like no other choice. Probably someone watching that saying it's literally right there, but I'm just like, I can't see it. Oh, wait. I think I found it. Okay, yeah, that's it. Why not keep it? Alright. Put this right here. Here. Boom. Okay, great. Another school. It's probably somewhere in here. Boom. Dude, we don't have to use all the dots, right? Do we? Oh, okay, I think we might have to. Okay, that looks like it's one of them. I'm so confused. Probably just like right in front of me, but I'm like not seeing it at all. Triangles, I think. That's not the triangle. Thing. Oh, wait, I found it. Is that it? What am I doing? Boom. I'm a professional. Okay, that's pretty obvious. So now you got the rest. You have to figure out what in the world are you supposed to do. Oh wait, that's not it. Here's a square. Okay, I've got it now. Now I just gotta figure out the triangles. No, what? One more after this one, I believe. Okay, now just don't mess this one up. And then we're gonna be good. Okay, I found it. Boom. I'm done with this level. 100%. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this ST Math Challenge video. And I can't wait to see you guys in the next one, which is Ice Caves. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.